Looking ahead, renovations for Northwest Arkansas National Airport begin tomorrow. The $34 million project includes improvements to the terminals and baggage claim area. A skybridge will not be built as originally planned. XNA says construction will not impact passengers.